and XPX comes out of nowhere, being a true dark horse in this tournament.
XPX, though, just taking out the trash here.
XPX and Portuguese team are completely and utterly dominating right now. And look at this. They're picking up frag after frag after frag after frag. Apex are going completely and utterly shut down.
Over yet for XPX.
No.
If you're at home right now, if you're from Portugal, or if you're a general XPX fan, stand up, raise your hand, and give your energy to XPX.
Blue Fran has got to get the one versus three.
He
or
can
it's
do
gonna
it.
Be it.
He's done it in the past. He has done a three-man turn on with potentially that point 44 Python Magnum.
I mean, if he pulls something off that quickly in a search and destroy, that
would be sensational,
especially to win them the game. So he must be very nervous now. Sweat's probably dripping from his face as he knows that the fate of XPX in the winner's bracket lies on his shoulders, and he's got to take out three of Europe's best Call of Duty players within 1 minute 20. One is
There's
down.
The first.
It's Riddles who has fallen. One versus two. This is still possible.
I think he's going to do it.
And here we go. Bomb is
the sound.
Going down.
Here comes the go. 1-4, 1-4, 1-4, 1-4, 1-4. The bomb is just planted, and it's all for Blue Fran right now. He's the first, gets the kill on towards Katanga. 1-1. Blue Fran to keep XPX in the game.
And wow, this would be absolutely amazing. Can he actually pull off a 1 versus 3 against some of Europe's best players to win the search and destroy, keep XPX in the game?
There he is!
He's seen him.
Oh, he does it!
And there's a huge cheer on the stage. Blue Fran has just done the impossible. That was absolutely amazing. I was so nervous for them. They all stood up congratulating him. High fives all round. Wow.